You can be anything you wanna be. You can go anywhere you wanna see. A little hard work and you can do it. Faith will get you through it. So many possibilities. You gotta believe it, see it, and you can be it. The answers are all inside yourself. The universe has plenty of space, and the gift that it gave to the whole human race is that we're all made of stars. We're all made of dreams. No matter who you are, you can do what you want. Go where you like. Be who you want to be.
And I'm Isaac, and today we're going to talk about current school events. For this week, Miss Craig made it our friend for the Day of the Dead.
We also had Donuts for Digits. Congratulations to everyone who got their gold. And we also had Bug Lunch.
Bug Lunch means being unbelievably good. But one thing is by participating.
And another thing is by staying good in class.
Hello, for this week's WNN, we are going to be interviewing Coach Selena.
Okay, is it okay if you ask me something?
Heck yeah!
Okay. The first question, what made you decide to become a favorite coach?
Well, I love recess, and I love playing games, and I also love learning how play can help me be better at school, be better with my friends and family, and so I thought it would be really fun to help you guys learn all of that too.
What are three fun facts about you?
Oh, I have a talking bird. I was on swim team in high school. And I'm really double jointed.
Okay, what do you do in your spare time, Coach Lena?
Well, honestly, I take a lot of naps, but I also play with my dog and I play guitar.
That's cool. How long have you been a coach?
Through PlayWorks, this is my first year, so you guys are one of my first schools, but before I worked with PlayWorks, I was a coach for different settings.
That's cool. Let's say goodbye to Coach Selena. Coach Selena is going to show us a thing called the Beautiful Cut.
All right, so how this works, everyone's going to put their hands together, and on three, they're going to clap, and they're going to put their hands next to their head and make a rainbow around their face and say, beautiful. So everyone, go ahead, get your hands ready. 3, 2, 1, clap. Beautiful. Oh, thanks for coming.
Thanks for doing WNM with us, Coach Selena.
Yeah, have a great day.
Yep. Goodbye, Coach Selena.
Hi, my name is Christopher.
My name is Gabriel.
And we had STEM night last Wednesday on November 3rd.
There were a lot of activities and families could take home STEM kits.
And there was also a lot of food.
Last week's weather was mostly cloudy and partly sunny.
And here's what's coming up.
Thanks for watching WNN, Wilson News Network.
Watch for our next episode.